I wasn't expecting you back so soon. Come to claim your just desserts. You earned this. Best of luck out there, Sid.
I still say it were a compliment.
Say it all you like. It doesn't make it true. Ah, Clive. I was wondering when you'd arrive. Please tell me you've come to take our young prodigy here off my hands.
I'm not here for Mid. I need information on Ash.
Then why not ask Molly if you can look in one of her ovens? Go on.
As soon as the Enterprise is ready, we'll be setting out for Drake's Spine. And we're going to need a safe place to land.
Preferably one that won't see my ship blown to shit and splinters.
If it were that easy, do you think Walud would have resisted invasion for so long? Very little is known of Ash, and the information we do have is spotty and outdated. We have the good King Barnabas to thank for that. Walud's borders have been closed to outsiders since the day he seized the throne. If there is anywhere safe to land, you won't find it on my map.
Then tell us what we will find. I'm sure you know better than we do.
But no splinters!
All right. If it will get you out of my hair. But interrupt me, and it's over. Understood? Barnabas Tharm. The one they call the Last King. Understand him, and you will understand the kingdom of Walud. Barnabas was only a boy when he arrived from beyond the southern seas, and barely a man before he united the ragged tribes of Ash. And having unleashed them upon the formidable Veldemark, he set his throne upon the ancient kingdom's ruins. The victory sent shockwaves around Valathea. Tales of Odin's might spreading through every court, parlor, and drinking hole in the realm. Note that this was in the year 843, and that the king still sits upon his throne some 40 years later, quite untouched by time. Walud's recent inaction left many wondering if Odin had lost his appetite for war. And yet here we are. The Einherjar was committed to the fray, a bold declaration of intent. Orcs swarm around Drake's Fang, and throngs of Akashic haunt canvas streets. Though how precisely the havoc they wreak serves Walud remains unclear. Regardless, if the order to attack truly came from King Barnabas, then one thing is certain. Walud has achieved the impossible, and made bedfellows of beastmen and the Aether Adult alike. All of which is a roundabout way of saying that you will be in unknown territory when you set foot on Ash. Much of the continent has already been lost to the Blight, and what few ports remain will be fiercely guarded. And that is to say naught of its natural defenses. Offshore currents will cast an ill-equipped ship out to sea one moment, and dash it against the rocks the next. But then the Enterprise is anything but ill-equipped. And Mid has made land there before. Now, if only there were someone with an intimate knowledge of the Shadow Coast, and where a daring gentleman might put ashore. You see, Clive, you had the answer all along.
Do you think you can get us back to that beach, Mid?
Picked you up from it, didn't I? Not that it were easy. The currents were a rape bastard. But then, if it wasn't hard, it wouldn't be worth doing, would it?
Well said. Thank you, Lady Vivian.
If a few morsels of common knowledge and a sprinkling of tavern talk are worthy of your thanks, I wonder what genuine intelligence might earn me.
Probably more visits. Mid, I need everyone in the ale hall now. I'll fetch Joshua from the shelves.
Aye, Captain.
do you mean, don't jump to...
How the hell did that bastard get through the desert gate? Where were the guard?
Come on!
Yeah.
hurt someone your own size.
You're right, boy.
It's a dangerous world out there. You'll not find a better price than that.
It'd better all be here.
Finished, are you?
I have no reason to assume otherwise.
Well, then that changes everything. Clive, you must listen to this. Lawsman, tell him.
Do you recall when we spoke before on the divinity of Ultima? Well, it inspired me to delve deeper into the subject. And what I discovered appears to agree with the findings of His Grace.
You will recall that my quest to uncover Ultima's origins began with the mural at Phoenix Gate. But while I've always known it to be important, its secrets have heretofore eluded me. Now, however, I believe I know where to find the more complete example, one that will reveal all we seek.
Master Clive, have you ever in your travels chanced to hear of the Circle of Malleus? I would think not, if you have. But there was once a time when the faith flourished, the oldest known religion in the Twins, and though its popularity eventually waned on Storm, hints of its dogma remain embedded in more modern faiths such as the Crystalline Orthodox.
Wait, you said it waned on Storm. What of Ash?
Religious monuments are often torn down or repurposed when new faiths rise to prominence. But if no new faith arose, then perhaps the ancient temples might still stand. And so, you see now why I must accompany you to Walud.
It would appear the past still has much to teach us. Though in this case, it would not have been possible without the musings of Moss. To think that you carried a copy of my old mentor's chronicles all along. I am relieved to discover it in good hands.
I shall guard it with my life.
Joshua, if you're finished here, join me in the Ale Hall. I need to speak to everyone before we leave.
Right away.
If it please your grace,
Miss, did I could ride the Enterprise next?
No, she didn't. She said I could.
My apologies.
By now you've all heard where we're going and why. So I won't bother you with the boring details, only the important ones. If we attempt to approach Stone here by sea, there's a good chance we'll be sighted and fall prey to the capital's artillery. So instead, we'll disembark on the southwest coast and make for Drake's Spine on foot. I say we, but it's highly likely the entirety of Ash is under the rule of Ultima. A large party would only attract unwanted attention, as well as slow our march and require supplies which may be difficult to obtain. Only Joshua and I will be going. And a scout. Preferably a good one. Gav, do you know of any?
You bet your ass I do. Might still borrow some of Lady Vivian's maps, though. Just in case, like.
Once you've dropped us off at the Shadow Coast, you need to retreat into neutral waters, fly merchant colors, and stay inconspicuous.
If you sense any danger at all, you leave us behind and return to Storm.
Inconspicuous is my middle name. But like Helm, I leaving anyone behind. The ship ain't going nowhere till your scurvy mugs are smiling on deck.
Jill, the Enterprise will appear a tempting target for Royalists and Pirates alike. You're to stop anyone boarding.
Don't worry. I'll keep the ship and her crew safe. You'll be needing passage home, after all.
But... very well.
If there are no questions, I'll see you all at the docks.
Let me know when you're leaving. I want a word before you go.
Of course.
We've run out of
happy nuts
and all.
What do I owe the honor? What do you want? Thank me later. Anything else?
I am certain we will find what we seek in Ash, and learn the truth of Ultima's origins.
Covered in nicks and lumps, the lot of them. It's a wonder they can still walk.
Is something wrong?
Not at all. Honestly. Can't a man wish his friend farewell? Just wanted to let you know that I'll keep things in order while you're off saving the world.
I'll hold you to that.
Reckon it'll be a long walk to the capital if we follow the cliffs. I'll scout ahead, see if I can't find us an inland route.
Clive. There's something I've been meaning to ask. You took her icon, didn't you?
Yes, I did. She understood.
Oh, she understood! Understood that you decided to save the world all on your own, and that you'd die without her power. How dare you make her choose? You knew damn well she'd never refuse you. But I will. You can't keep pushing us away, Clive. The world is ours to save, not yours.
I used my gift. Because I thought it was the right thing to do.
And you truly believe this will save you? Will save us all?
I do.
Then so be it. Just don't forget, you're not alone.
Think I found us a trail. Did I miss something?
Only that Joshua didn't.
I don't get it. Always wanted to visit Ash.
We're in Waluda territory now. Don't expect a warm welcome.
Oh, I don't know, Clive. That castle over there looks inviting enough.
Shall we sample its inhabitants' hospitality?
Remember what I said about warm welcomes, Gav?
Oh, this place is as dead as Grieger's ghost.
is the king of the castle. Nice try. Your reign is at an end.